ravaged by cancer. If you visit the Cancer Treatment Center, you'll notice quilts displayed throughout the center that are both decorative and symbolic. The quilts were chosen